the main thing that it was very important for me was to reinforce the fact that the athletes are at the heart of the movement, and IOC and the President Bach has shown that very clearly, and that was the main reason for me to be part of it, to reinforce the fact that we as the athletes are at the heart of the movement. With most of the recommendation, somehow you can say, if you read between the lines, again you could go back to the fact that the athletes are at the heart of the movement. The fact of the keeping the uniqueness of the games was also very interesting for me. Something else to mention, which means a lot to me personally, is the how sport can contribute to the society and development of the society. I think that was a very, very important thing. And it was very nice to see that with the Olympism in the action and different things, this was taken very much into the consideration.